Stephanie Hansen here with Beckman's Real Estate, and I am here with your February market update. And I cannot believe it is 2022 already. It's crazy. I hope the year is off to a great start for you, and the real estate market seems like it is going crazy again. And we have some great snow out there that's coming down right now. It's a blizzard. I'm not sure if you can see it in the window behind me or not. But anyway, market seems crazy again after we kind of had a slight slowdown over the holidays, but it seems like we're back in full gear. So let's get started on the market report for the end of January for Flathead County. So in January 2022, we sold 126 homes versus the January prior, we had sold 155. So we're down by about 19% overall, which is why we are starting to see multiple offers again, because inventory is record low again. So if you have been considering selling at all, now is definitely the time. We have tons of buyers in the market right now trying to lock in interest rates before they go up. And it sounds like they're supposed to go up on March 1st. So I would definitely recommend, if you're considering at all, not holding out until spring and summer, and try to get your house on the market as soon as possible, just because we have so many buyers in the market right now. In last January, we ended the month with 372 active listings, which the end of December, we had 406 homes active. So it's came down by about 8% compared to the end of December. The average sale price ending in January 2022 was $695,848 for Flathead County, versus in January 2021, it was $580,618. So that's about $115,000 difference compared to last year at this time. And then in December of 2021, we had 102 new listings come on the market, compared to just last month in January, we had about 174 new listings. So we are starting to see some new listings come on. However, 139 listings went pending last month in Flathead County. So as you can see, there's just not enough inventory to keep up with the demand, which is, again, why we're seeing the multiple offers. So if you've been considering at all of selling in 2022, like I said, I would highly recommend to get your house on the market sooner rather than later. Reach out anytime if you have any questions for me at all, and I am here to answer any questions you have about real estate or whatever it comes to. So have a great day.